Some in 2 months about something I've seen on BBC News. And it was a news article about building waste and problems in managing it. And the picture for the story shows two women builders, women in hard hats and high-vis clothing. So I'm thinking they're showing two women construction workers. Now, the likelihood of women construction workers is vanishingly small on any project anywhere in the world. And so the BBC has obviously made an effort to show two women construction workers for some reason. Well, I know the reason. But the point is, they're making a point that shouldn't be made and is ridiculous to make. I cannot believe that this story about building waste construction would feature two female construction workers. It is insane and shows that the BBC is clearly off the rails regarding their hopes for equality or whatever. I think it's really sad, and some things are just true, but the BBC seems intent on denying the truth.